Oh, this is kind of scary in the woods.